YouTubers, it's me. Today I'm going to be doing a Phillies look today, and it looks like this. It kind of looks like a 4th of July, so you can use it, like, if you want to spice up any outfit for Phillies or 4th of July. So I guess I'm going to call this my Phillies slash 4th of July look. Anyways, here's my answer, Phillies. And also, I love the Phillies baseball. Okay, now, enough of me rambling. Today, I'm going to be using my white base again. I know, I use this a lot, but usually it's gold when I use my, like, when I do my neutral looks. But I hope you like the lighting. It's natural today because it's, like, 6:30, 6:24, whatever. But yeah, just use that white base, and you're going to put it all over your lid. Nice thin coat. Blend it up to about above your crease. Just like that. And you're going to take your blush shader, like that. I'm using the one from the Coastal Scents, the 13-piece brush roll. And I'm going to be taking my WetnWild palette in Sandcastle. And I'm going to be taking this shimmery white shade. And you're going to put it all over your lid, up to the crease. And I know it looks like wow white, but you'll be like blending it out so it's not so wow. And I toned down the red so it's not like popping when you're like these. But if you like dark, like bolder colors, you can definitely make it more prominent. And also, red usually makes you look sick, like your eyes look sick, so I didn't use a lot of red in this look. Okay, now I'm going to blend out any harsh edges with just a eye contour brush. It's from Face Secrets. I got it at Sally's Beauty Supply. Just pretty much blend it in. I'm going to be also using my Coastal Scents 88 Shimmer Palette. And I'm just going to be using this red color. It is on the last row and three in from my left, your right. So just that color right there. Hopefully you can see that. And I'm just going to be taking my flat shader brush, just like that. Again, this is from the Coastal Scents, and you're just going to dip that in. And a little goes a long way, and if you need to, you can add more to, because you can't take away, so, just put in your crease, just like that. You can use, circular motions, and make sure you stop, like, right about there, when you're blending it. And I find that when you do one eye at a time, you can't really get them that even that easily. So if you want to, you can do these at the same time, but I just do one eye and then do the other eye just to save some time. Okay, so I'm going to blend that more and I'll be right back. Hi again. So I'm just going to take the same brush and take some more of that red and just put it on my lower lash line, just like that. Not too much, so it looks like you're sick. Just like that. Okay, and now we're going to add our highlight color. And I'm just using the matte.
Everything else is shimmery.
I'm just going to use this matte shimmery color. And it's called Lightning, and this is for my Stormy Lights quad. I'm going to add some white eyeliner. And the mask and my mascara, which is just a NYC waterproof mascara.
I have to get a new one.
Just like that. And I'm going to actually make my one this a little brighter. Just to even it out. And also you're going to want to put it in your tear duct area. Just like that. Okay, now you're going to add some blush. Oh no. Excuse me. Okay, you're going to take this blue color. That one. Right there. And you're just going to put it under your lower lash line. And mine broke, so kind of sucked. And just blend it in with the white and the red. I know this looks like 4th of July, but it can be used for either. Because I use this on the I wear this on the 4th of July, and I didn't make a video because I wasn't making videos at that point. I just recently started making videos. Make it darker. Okay. Okay. So we're going to add blush real quick. And I'm using, again, my WetnWild Silk Finish in Heather Silk. And it just looks like this. And I took out the brush because I didn't like the brush, so. Just smile to find your apples. And blend up. And be careful with this because this is very pigmented. Okay, now for lips, I'm going to be using my Sally Hansen Lipnotic Gemgloss in Rich. Now, you can play up your lips and you can add red, but I don't have any good red lip gloss. So, I'm just adding this. And this completes our look. Rate, comment, and subscribe, and let me know if you like this look. And also, you can request looks if you want to. And reviews and all that. So, I hope you have a good day, and I'll talk to you later.